Hey guys, how are you today? All right, we're here with this month's design team challenge for my line of rubber stamps, stencils, ephemera, and more in my Etsy shop. If you would like to buy some of what you see in the video or one of my design team members' videos, which will all be linked in the description below, you can go to my Etsy shop, which is also in the description below, along with links to my Facebook group, my happy mail address, all that stuff. So check out the description. All right, so this month the challenge is to make tickets and use them in a page. So I'm going to do that. I am going to fast forward through the process a bit and I will be right back. Thank you. Okay, there you go. So tickets made with my stamps and stencils and a journal page that you can make with those tickets. I hope this gave you some ideas of what you can do. If you're interested again in buying any of my stamps, stencils, original artwork, or anything else over in my Etsy shop, the link's in the description below. Go check out my design team members' videos. They came up with some great ideas. That's it for today. Don't forget to go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.